This is pretty exciting though, because this is actually the first guzzlord that I have done. And there it is. Yeah. the winter Christmas holiday and check if there's any cool shinies. Statler, Deli Bird, Pikachu. Oh, I already clicked on that one. Also, how pretty is this background? The piles of snow. I think it's just so, so nice. Background with the beautiful Christmas lights in the trees and the snow on the ground. It makes me like so happy. It was just a beautiful little sparkle of joy for me this evening. I know that we're gonna get some good shinies this Christmas. I can feel it. Yeah, I've checked everything else. Okay. I just wanted to show you that because it made me so happy. I've got another Lapras. It's so exciting. Poor little guy. You win raspberry. This guy's pretty cool. I'm not a huge fan of like just the original Mr. Mime, but this one's interesting. It is December Community Day. Like a redo of all the community days we've had throughout the year. So it's a great opportunity to catch up on ones that you might have missed. Still not it. That, no, that's
Absolutely.
mouth, like just being open, then I don't know. But I do like the look of it, like the really armored look, and the horn, like the spikes, it's pretty cool. So I got invited to this randomly, and it was just the two of us, and I thought about leaving, like leaving the lobby, because I thought surely two people is not enough. But I know that this person that invited me is like a really experienced player, so I thought, well, if they don't leave, then I won't leave either. And it turns out that, yep, two people is plenty for this particular mega raid. It's pretty crazy. I feel like usually you'd need at least four people. No problem. There he goes. And we'll see if it's shiny. So excited. Okay. You ready? Spotlight hour, and there was a million of them, and this was like the third one I clicked on. It's so cool. It's like got a little yellow body. I love it. It's not at all what I thought it would look like. No. Don't you run away from me. Come on. I just got this huge smile on my face. This is one that I've Just gotten home and this guy was waiting here for me. It's so cool. So they are both male, so that makes it easy for me to know which one I'm going to evolve it into. This one is Sarah Stars and this one is also Sarah Stars. So let's evolve this one. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what this looks like. Disappointed, but we'll see. I absolutely love getting like the second or third shinies when I get to evolve it. It looks the same. We've got 9 people, so it's going very quickly. Once again, the like home screen buttons. Oh gosh. Have like glitched and they're still here while I'm doing the raid. Like I can press on that, like I can go into my Pokemon from the raid screen. It's pretty weird. I think I'm pretty sure I already have a shiny Kyurem, but you know, shiny legendaries, I'm always up for another one. Especially invited to one, because it's really hard to do like by yourself, obviously. So okay, ready? first child.